Hi, welcome back to MultiTap. I'm Chiroptera.
I'm Sparkeagle.
I'm Normac.
And I'm Enigmaster.
And we're playing Mario Kart 8, which just came out today. And we are doing 50cc,
Wendy Koopa.
Okay, who cares?
Who is Wendy Koopa?
She's from Mario 3.
Wait, am I,
Mario World.
Oh, geez, I'm suddenly up there. Okay.
she is one of the Koopalings.
Okay, so Luigi...
So, I am Yoshi, Normac is Luigi.
I'm Bowser.
And I'm Wah!
You're Wah. Okay. So, what did we get? Retro Off-Road. Oh, that's kind of neat.
White walls.
Okay, so I wanted something with a little better handling. So, I think I'm going to take the sport bike this time. With, They've got the same stats as the standard.
Also, I believe the sport bike is an end drifter, if you recall what those were. It was one of those where it likes to hug the inside very well.
Okay. There's no performance difference between those, so I'll go ahead and take that.
I'm going to take the rainbow, what you call it.
I'm going to...
Rainbow parasail?
Yeah, whatever.
All right.
Okay, so we're doing Shell Cup, which is Moomin Meadows, Mario Circuit, Cheap Cheap Beach, and Toad's Turnpike. I'm curious to see how they changed Toad's Turnpike.
Moo Moo Meadow.
If there's cars on the walls, I'm going to flip my shiz. Alright.
Lawn Ranch in the background.
What?
Moo Moo Meadows.
Oh. Oh yeah, there is like some jazz up there.
Alright, let's...
Oh, there's
it's
kind of
cool that it's like later in the afternoon.
Actually, I think it's sunrise because the rooster crowed.
Oh, okay, fine. Just kill my dreams.
We already did. You're welcome.
They are dead and buried.
Toad, get out of first.
Ah.
Bitch.
Oh, okay, I see what you mean now by an in drifter. I don't know why you can't just say it drifts hard and fast. Whoa. This is a little bit different than I was expecting, actually.
Aw, yeah.
Not to mention it has a okay. I don't know what I'm looking for in a car. I'm gonna need to, like... test these better. Oh, well, okay. Thank you.
Ow!
Thank you. Oh, you can ramp off the little dirt piles that the moles make.
Just noticed that myself.
I'm just being able to wheelie.
Why, Luigi, why are you in the lead?
Dang it.
Because this is how the game should be.
I don't believe you.
Where? Hwaaaaa! Aha! I see it.
Gotcha!
You also got Bowser. That's funny.
I don't like this bike. Remind me to go back to the other bike.
Yeah, I'm not doing too well myself.
Sweet. Okay, I went from 7th to 3rd.
Wah! The cow's in the middle of the road!
Yeah. You didn't know that?
Move out of the way!
I was gonna make that joke.
I made it
cow,
first.
Get out the way. Get out the way, cow. Get out the way. Ah, jeez. Well, this is a terrible start.
Alright.
Okay.
Second.
All right, third place.
Good job.
Fourth.
Oh, nicely done.
Holy cow.
How did you pull from sixth to fourth?
Because shell. Toad got hit by a blue shell. You should see it in the you'll probably see it in the highlight reel.
Well, maybe.
Maybe.
Where is Luigi's body supposed to fit in that tiny little thing?
I don't know. There.
Red shell. Take out Yoshi. Family hatred. Wait. Whoa! Whoa!
Wait, where was there somewhere to go that?
It was on the...
Yeah, it was on the outside rail.
Oh, no wonder I sucked in this race.
I didn't see it either.
Okay, so I guess we can't see like the actual me finishing, so... Alright, fine. Next race. Shush! Don't you dare.
I will come over there.
Trying to knock...
Whoa, it's like hoisting it out of the earth.
Well, alright then.
Hoisting what out of the earth?
That whole the entire track.
Which version of Mario Circuit is this again?
Game Boy Advance.
Oh.
Shit.
Ah.
Oh. Ah, shoot. Screwed that up.
Piranha. Ass.
I took somebody out.
Yoshi, get off the dirt, bruh.
Quit looking at my screen, you dirty
No one
screen.
Right behind you!
Dirty screen mucker!
Oh, that was an oil slick, not a manhole cover.
That's another oil slick.
Not a whole lot of items on this map.
Nope.
Yeah, I'm kind of noticing that, too.
Toad, don't you fucking dare.
I keep wanting to wheelie.
Oh, there's bots in the lead? Oh, no, wait, that's Luigi. This is not a bot.
Whoa, I died. Okay, no, I didn't. Wow, I am absolutely sucking at this. I should not have changed bikes.
What do you mean? You changed bikes?
Yes.
There's more than one bike?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh.
More than one everything.
There's only one Bippy.
What?
Oh, that's what I'm driving.
A little bitty buggy thing. I'm like, I'm so cute.
Cute fish.
You're just jelly.
Blub, blub.
Not in the slightest.
Oh, here we go.
Just gotta hang in a little bit longer.
You know what I noticed is strangely absent?
What's
the friggin'
that?
Lightning.
Oh, it's in. We just haven't been hit with it.
Cruise to a solid first.
Not bad.
I refuse.
Feed it! Wow, you're way behind.
Eighth!
That was a little painful. Just that dead silence there.
Look at Donkey Kong, he's so like, yeah! Alright, let's see that.
Oh gosh, his voice acting.
I'm a Bowser.
I got hit by something.
Oh snap.
It's Waluigi!
That little tantrum.
Nah, I got hit by an oil slick. I ran over it, and I'm like, I got a mushroom.
It looks so weird from the front. It looks like there's no place for his body to fit.
Oh, yeah.
And he's got a little squat, dumpy body. It's like the size of the rest of his head.
And I had a Milano plan. I was chewing up the track.
Ooh, Cheap Cheap Beach. Oh, I remember this level.
Yeah, I do, too. It
looks great in HD.
Yeah.
All right.
Fuck!
Serves you right.
Fuck!
Serves you right.
Fuck!
Serves you right. Banana!
Well, I saved myself, but at what cost?
Oh, was that you who threw the bread that was about to hit me?
Yep.
No.
Whoa, I found a super horn, I think. This is what you were talking about, right, Enigmaster?
Yeah, wow. That's the horn.
You knocked me out, bastard.
I think he's trying to communicate.
All right.
Come here. Come here.
Ding. This is pretty good.
Barged! You get the horn?
Yeah. When I used it on you, I saved it. Just so I could ruin your day. Ow!
You're welcome.
No. I'm not welcome.
Then you shouldn't do that to me. Oh god, Cheep Cheeps actually jump out of the water at you.
That'd be a nasty surprise. It's like, I'm gonna win! There's a Cheep Cheep in my way! No!
Dick. Ah! Palm tree.
I'd watch out for that bullet bill racing straight for you.
I don't believe in no bullet bills.
He was talking to me. I had one straight behind me. Oh, single mush.
Triple mush. I'm wondering where exactly Enigmaster actually went.
He's in first, and he's already like up around the corner. He's power green, and gaming this whole thing. Hwah!
Oh, sidesteppers. Don't like those guys.
No.
Bitch. No items for you. More.
Ah, what the fuck? How did I get a second star?
Bitch.
You make me sad.
It looks like that extra practice is coming in a little handy, huh?
Alright.
Toad, you come here. You come here. Oh, shit.
Whoa.
Not there.
Too late.
Are you getting used to the...
Third!
Are you getting used to the sport bike handling yet?
No! It's terrible and I hate it. And I'm still in sixth place.
Yeah, well, I'm okay with maintaining second.
I get third.
Wow. It's like, fuck you, baby Mario. You fucking ride in my back for so long. Eat this!
Beautiful timing with that.
All okay, right. So why so many tricks?
Yeah.
Okay, we're done.
That
he's hulking out.
Bowser Hulk turns green
and gives the freaking like Godzilla
Giga Bowser.
Oh shit! Yeah, we get to go up on the walls.
We. Unni.
Dang it.
Fear.
Alright. Take the ins. No, notice how we have headlights?
Yes.
That's different.
Ow. That was my fault.
Yeah, we've had headlights whenever we went into the tunnel.
Yep. Ow.
Oh god, that's different.
What?
Jump on the wall and it took me back to the wall.
Ow! I got hit by something.
Oh god, is somebody on the... on the overpass?
Well, that is part of the course, but I don't think anyone's there yet.
Oh, I saw somebody up there.
That was me?
I think you're seeing things.
I was flying.
There you go. It was Tonnie. He was flying.
I can fly.
I believe I can't fly.
Oh.
Ah! Donkey Kong, you jerk. Throwing a banana right in my... Oh, no!
Oh no!
Oh no, that was a bullet bill on my tail! Did not want! Nolo!
What? Nolo?
That is Latin for do not want.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Today I learned.
I thought it was like some kind of weird version of YOLO.
No.
It's like,
Mioluigi, you fucking dick!
Nah, that would be like. That predates YOLO by a few thousand years.
Bitch. Taste my boomerang!
There are lots of coins in the in like those where the item boxes used to be on the 64 version.
Yeah, I've seen them. It's just I'm too lazy.
Well, I need them, and I just ran into the guardrail. I feel so.
I just ran into a car because they feel.
Dang it!
Ah, damn it! I hit your banana.
I'm all the way back in six. And it's the last lap. I am not doing so hot.
Yes! Ah, shit.
Well.
The clunk.
That worked out okay. Are you...
Bitch.
Wait, come on. Give me something other than a coin.
Shit. No! Damn it. I was so close, I was doing well.
And then Waluigi all of a sudden took the lead.
This is gonna shake up the points.
I hate you.
Come on.
Yes!
Second.
First!
Third.
And I'm coming in fifth.
Wow. Wow. Wow, Bowser.
Wow.
Wow.
Wowzer.
Damn
oh!
It.
What? Oh, I thought that was 50 points for Waluigi. I was like, how did I get in first?
Ascended from nowhere.
I would have died. Oh.
It's like, fuck you. Let's throw a banana on that shit.
Oh, that's what you were doing. Okay.
Yeah, that's what I did too.
Oh, shit, I didn't even notice those.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, the double hit.
Yeah.
I threw two turtle shells just in case.
And the finish.
And then I'm way back there.
He's just, like, crashing the wall and, like... Oh, wait, shit.
That's what you wanted to do.
Oh, okay, good.
Okay. It was view results.
I thought it was, like, view replay again or something.
Nah.
I only caught the word view, so...
Wait, was that Toad's Turnpike?
Yeah, it was.
Yes.
That was the last of it?
Yep.
Oh.
We're done.
Fucking so done. Luigi was 1 point away from winning?
Yeah.
Dang.
Who won?
Bowser.
Oh, okay.
By 1 point.
Didn't I have 47?
Shale! Oh, okay,
45.
Yeah.
45, okay.
I came behind.
You did not do better than an NPC.
I know.
No, don't.
No.
I was about to say, we don't want to post that.
I love how Donkey Kong, like, got beat up. I mean, he's like, I'm okay with it. I'm just happy to be racing.
I'm just happy my voice doesn't suck this time.
Hey, Toad, you want to go hang out in the top four club and top four alone?
Later that night, Yoshi went home and hung himself from his rafters.
By his tongue.
Alright, so Flower Cup next, guys?
Yep.
Alright, stay tuned for more MultiTap when we take on the Flower Cup of Mario Kart 8.